Friends and Strangers. It was released in 1978. It's recorded by a very famous after I recorded it, Dave Grissom. But the original was here, right here. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about. I hope you didn't embarrass me by bringing the A-tracks. Thank you. Thank you.